Good.
Jammed.
You see that in the movies? That's an automatic. Don't bother trying to dampen the recoil. You do that with a revolver. We diamond dogs are now a force to be reckoned with. We've got the world's attention. We're not some tribal militia. So don't act like one. You will learn how a real soldier fights. You will forget everything Hollywood taught you. And if I catch you doing something else, you'll know it. Engravings give you no tactical advantage whatsoever. There was some fancy shooting. Pretty good.
Now that's a beaut. I didn't really think the bases would be so far apart. I got a vehicle. That's not what I wanted to do. Oh, I just had to press it. I didn't really think they'd be this far apart, though. It's pretty awesome. Still, it would make it challenging, depending on where, I did not see that. Well, this is embarrassing. This is very embarrassing. It would make it challenging, though, when people actually invade your base online. I think this is the med area. God, this is really far. What's this? Fuck, where's the other ones? Don't you talk about my pup. It's gotta be up here. I don't know where it is.
Boss, that puppy you say? He's family now.
Fuck! Where's the other ones? Oh my god. Could have been sooner if I actually saw those. Now there's a helicopter pad over here, right? Yep.
How's it going, boss?
Roger. This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Alright, so these two are almost done. I wonder how big this entire place can be. Whoa. I wonder how big this place can be once you actually get all the places built. Wouldn't that be some shit if I can actually shoot the helicopter pilot? Damn, that's big. But the target practice is all the way up on the top. Actually, is the helicopter pad on the top? Look at my name. I didn't know there was gonna be on top. I thought it was gonna be like a multiplayer thing. And then I saw on the loadout screen. I didn't think it would actually be on the buildings. Oh no, I see a helicopter pad right there. Never mind. Oh, there's one right here. And it doesn't take me to it. You, sir, are a dick.
Boss, dispatch me on my next mission. Boss, have you thought about getting...
Shut up. I love you, son, but shut the hell up. What the hell's this? Ah! Wait a minute. Oh! Fuck.
Snake, talk to me! Snake! Snake!